To begin recording with your wall clock spy camera, first turn the on-off switch to the on position. This will power on the camera as well as the DVR recorder to record based on the schedule that was set inside of the menu. Next, on the very bottom of the clock, there is an indicator light that you can see if you are directly underneath the clock. Once you power the clock on, this indicator light will light up green to let you know that it is now powered on and watching the video. When it begins recording, if it's doing a motion detection style of recording or a continuous recording, then the LED will turn from green to red to let you know that it is presently recording video and audio. If it is in a motion detection recording mode, as soon as the motion stops and it discontinues recording, then it will go back to a green color once again in order to let you know that it is waiting for motion and it is in standby mode.